Devastation in the Libyan capital on Friday. A car bomb exploded in the street targeting this house. It belongs to the military leader Hashim Bashir. Media reports say he's in charge of integrating former rebels into the security forces.
We heard a huge explosion around 2:30 in the morning in the area near the house of Hashim Bashir. You are his neighbors. The blast was very strong and I think it echoed as far as Tajura neighborhood. They say it was a car bomb.
The security situation has sharply deteriorated in Tripoli in the past few months. Libya is facing a political crisis as its outgoing premier refuses to hand over power to the new Libyan Prime Minister Ahmed Mateek, elected by Parliament last month.